Hello everyone, are you ready for the first knit along of 2019? So the first knit along that I am hosting this year is going to be a sock knit along, and I'm going to host this knit along here on YouTube, over on Instagram, and on Ravelry. So you can join in three different ways. So I have already posted in the DeHart House podcast group on Ravelry. If you haven't already joined that group, go ahead and do that. And I've also made a post on Instagram about this knit along. So we are going to knit a pair of socks, and the pattern that we're going to use is extremely similar to a pair of socks that I knit earlier this year. Here's a picture. It has some stripes in it, and we're definitely going to use two colors of fingering weight yarn. So all you need are two colors of fingering weight yarn. One will be your main color, so you need obviously more yardage of that. And the second color will be your contrasting color for the stripes on the cuff, the actual heel, and the toe of the sock. So I have two 50 gram balls of yarn that I'm using. You will not need all 50 grams of the contrasting color, but you'll need close to 50 grams of the main color. You'll also need some knitting needles. So whether you're a DPN person or Magic Loop or the two 16 inch circulars, doesn't matter. You can knit these socks two at a time or one at a time, your choice. But just choose the appropriate size knitting needle that you like to use for knitting your socks. I'm personally using a US size 1, which is a 2.25 millimeter needle. And then you just need to participate by knitting along and posting progress pictures or commenting below here on the YouTube channel. So I'm going to have videos here to show you knitting the socks, knitting the pattern. But to enter to win prizes, you either need to post on Instagram using the hashtag DHSockCal2019, so DeHart House Sock Knit Along 2019. Post your progress pictures there. You can also post in Ravelry in the DeHart House Sock Cal 2019 Knit Along thread, and post your progress pictures there. So you do not have to actually finish your pair of socks to be eligible to win a prize, which I think is really fun. You just have to participate, post progress pictures, and encourage others along the way. So like I said, the thread is already up in Ravelry, and I've made a post about it on Instagram, so go ahead and check that out. If you are posting on Instagram, please make sure you use the hashtag. If you don't use the hashtag, then I won't be able to track your pictures and put you in for the drawing at the end of the knit along. So, prizes for the knit along. I'm going to be giving away sock patterns that I have written, so DeHart House Designs on Ravelry. Go ahead and check out the sock patterns that I already have posted. I have a new pattern that's going to be coming out soon, so I will give away some of the new pattern as well. So those are the prizes. I'm going to be giving away sock patterns since this is a sock knit along, and you do not have to finish your socks to be eligible to win a prize. You just have to participate either on Ravelry or on Instagram, and then follow along with the videos here on the YouTube channel to see what it is that we are knitting and how to knit it. Okay, if you have any questions about this knit along, either comment below right here on this video in YouTube, or post your questions over in the Ravelry thread, DeHart House podcast group, and the thread is the DeHart House Sock Cal 2019. I look forward to knitting along with you guys. So go ahead, pick out your yarn, pick out your needles, set them aside, and get ready to cast on.